Hey all, it's Jonathan Pollard from Style Factory, the go-to site for e-commerce advice. In this video, I'm going to show you how to sell digital products online using Shopify. This involves four simple steps, which I'll spell out for you right now. 1. Start a Shopify trial. To start selling digital products on Shopify, you have to sign up for its free trial. This lets you try Shopify out and make sure that the platform is definitely the right fit for you. The best way to start a Shopify trial is to use its $1 a month offer. This gives you access to Shopify for 3 days free of charge, and then the opportunity to use the platform for a further 30 days for $1. You'll find a link to this special trial in the video description. 2. Install a digital downloads app. To start selling digital products with Shopify, you need to install a digital downloads app. To do this, you'll need to visit the Shopify App Store and enter digital downloads into the search box provided. Your search will return a large number of digital download apps, both free and paid. You can review all these and their features and choose the app that feels right for you. Your decision on which app to use will mainly boil down to things like the size of files you're selling, whether you want IP protection added to them, and the kind of product you're selling, books, music, videos, etc. For many users, however, Shopify's own digital downloads app will be a very good choice. It's free and it lets you sell digital products up to 5 gig in size. This is a pretty generous limit. You'll find a link to this app in the video description. Installing the app is simply a case of logging into your Shopify store and then clicking the install button provided on the digital downloads app page. 3. Upload your digital product to Shopify. It's now time to upload your digital product to Shopify and add a product description for it. Now, to explain how to do this, I'm going to assume that you've installed Shopify's digital downloads app to sell your product, and I'm going to base the rest of this video around selling with that app. But you'll find that with most other digital download apps, you're dealing with a fairly similar process. Okay, so to upload your digital product to Shopify, log into your store and then click the products option on the left-hand side of the dashboard. Then, click the Add Product button, which will bring you to a screen where you can add information about your product and upload it. As you're selling a digital product rather than a physical one, under the shipping heading, you'll now need to uncheck the This is a physical product option. Once you've added the text and images for your digital product, click the Save button. One thing worth noting here is that you can save your product as active or draft. If you're working on a live Shopify website, it's best to keep your digital products in draft status until the entire process of creating them is fully complete. Next, you need to click the More Actions link at the top right-hand corner of the product details page and choose the Add Digital File option. You'll then see the option to add the file containing your digital product. Click the Add File link and upload it. Once you've done this, make sure you click the Fulfillment button. This takes you to settings that let you specify how you'd like to deliver your digital product, along with the maximum number of times that a customer can download it. At this point, your digital product is now uploaded to Shopify, and once you've set it to active and your store is publicly available, it can be purchased by your customers. Before promoting your digital product, however, it's important to check that everything's working as expected. Run a test purchase through your store and check that your product is downloading okay before conducting any marketing activity for your digital product. 4. Launch and promote your Shopify store. Once your digital product is live and you've checked it's downloading okay, it's time to launch your Shopify store and promote it using online advertising and SEO. If you check out the video description, you'll find some resources on doing just that, along with links to all the tools I've mentioned earlier in the video. Now you know how to sell digital products online using Shopify, I hope you found this video guide useful. For more tips on e-commerce, do make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notifications bell. And if you have any queries about selling digital goods on Shopify, just leave them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.